Exactly, yeah.
Something that just declassified. He's a, the place who is now, actually 2 years ago, a bomber from South Dakota. And then what they sat on the ranch, like 2 days, with a live bomb. Everybody thought it was coming. So everybody associates with that. He knew about it. Thank you for that. He could have done it. So